Arkansas, there are 9 African Americans who were accepted into Little Rock High School in 1957. Their names were Elizabeth, Melba, Ernest, Orville, Jefferson, Thelma, and Gloria. They were all walking to school.
This incident is the beginning of decades to try to end racial inequality. Many other cases like this occurred around this time. 9 African Americans entered the school, but only 3 graduated. The 6 who backed out said they could not take the rudeness and the physical and emotional stress that it took to stay at the school. This really should open our eyes to how we can make a difference in our school, community, and our world. This event was not right and not fair, but we can learn something from this. Everyone is made equal, and everyone has the right to an education.
Woo! All right. Good job, guys.